Hi, and welcome to Carol's Corner. I'm your host, Carol Bremner, and today is Website Wednesday. So before I show you some of these websites today, I'm just going to tell you a little bit of story about them. First of all, these are all forums. Now, for anyone who's not familiar with a forum, it's a website online that you can go to, and usually you join as a member. Some are free, some are paid. And you can interact with the other members, ask questions, get feedback on different things, build relationships. There's a fair bit of social as well, and it's just a good way to get to know people online. There are forums for everything that you can think of, everything from business to mom forums, work from home forums, all different things. So in fact, if you want to look for a forum for your topic, you could do a Google search and just put the keyword for what it is you're looking for, and then the plus sign and the word forum, and see what comes up. Anyway, when I first started to learn about online marketing, which was in about 2004, I believe, I first of all started reading all kinds of things, and then I went online and I found a man named Craig DeSourcy, and I'm going to go to his website for a second just so that I can continue with this story. So this is Craig's website now, but at the time that I found him, he had a forum, and it was called We Help Newbies. And it was free, and you could go in there and ask all kinds of questions, and he was very helpful. So he no longer has that forum, but it was a big help to me to get me going, and he helped show us how to create a WordPress website and get going with blogging and different things like that, and he was very encouraging. So one of the things that happened as a result of my joining that forum is that he and I started interacting on Skype. He lives in Japan, and he found out that I could write fairly well, and so he suggested I should try ghostwriting if I wanted to get to know online marketing and learn about the different aspects. So he had me create a package for something called the Warrior Forum, and I'm going to show you that one next. So this is the Warrior Forum. So it's warriorforum.com, and this is a forum for internet marketers from all over the world, and they come here for help. They come here to talk about their products, to sell their products at a cheaper price to some of the other members in return for feedback, different things like that. So as you can see, I'm just going to show you a few different kinds of forums. So they have, and this is a huge forum, and when you're looking for a forum, try to find one that's fairly active. So as you can see, there are people from all over the world on this one, so it's active day and night. And you can see how many posts and like millions of posts for a lot of these, 22,000, 49,000. So this is active. You don't want a forum that there's hardly any members, and the members that are there are hardly interacting at all, because you just won't enjoy being there. But anyway, as you can see, they have all kinds of different areas because this is such a big forum. So there's the main internet marketing forum, and then the Warrior Special Offer Forum, which is where Craig told me that I should put a special offer for the marketers that I would be willing to do writing for them. And that was how I started online. So I'm very thankful to him for getting me going with that, and he showed me how to set up the Warrior Special Offer to write it in an enticing way and have people come to me for writing, and it did work, and I did it for a little while, but you get burnt out pretty quickly sometimes, especially when you're just getting started and you have to do quite a bit of writing in a short amount of time, and you're not necessarily making a whole lot of money because you have to research a lot of the topics. So it wasn't something that I wanted to do long term, but this is just to give you an idea of a forum that's very active and very large. And as you can see from this, right now 330 people are viewing the social media marketing forum on this, because there's a lot of sub forums on this main forum, and 515 people viewing the offline marketing discussion, so all different areas. Over 3,000 people viewing the main discussion forum. So this is a very active one. So that's the Warrior Forum. So if you are learning online marketing, this might be somewhere that you might like to at least look at it. But keep in mind that there are people here that are beginners, and sometimes they give advice that isn't necessarily the best advice. So just take some of it, use your discretion, is all I mean. So then from the Warrior Forum, I found another forum, and actually I found the person first, and that was Lynn Terry. So I have been a member of her forum for probably close to 10 years now. And I don't go in that often, but I do try to keep in touch. And a lot of people who originally were in that forum have now started to be fairly successful internet marketers. And that's where I met them originally, was on Lynn Terry's forum. It was originally called Self Starters Weekly Tips, and now she calls it Click News. So that's at clicknews.com. And hers is a paid forum, whereas the Warrior Forum has a free part and a paid part. And actually, I shouldn't say that because I think Lynn does have a free part as well. And then there's the paid area where I am. And it's worth having the paid area because whenever she comes out with a new product, we get to have it without having to pay for it. And then this other one, so I belong to a few different forums. So this last one that I'm going to show you is the NAMS forum. Now, this one has a number of people as well. It's not always the most active, but it's a very family kind of group, and we meet together live for a live event every year. Used to be twice a year. So you get to really know the people, and they come from all over the place. So this is NAMS, Novice to Advanced Marketing System. So if you go to mynams.com, and that's where you would find this. So as you can see, there are different things. So there's an area that's for anyone, and then there's an area for members. So you can introduce yourself. You can talk about different things. And then one of the things about this particular forum is it has different areas, as you can see here, NAMS 100, 200, 300, and 400. So depending on the level that you're at as far as your marketing education, you could go into one of those areas and just check out the training there. So there's all kinds of training in this forum, as well as the different areas for interaction and relationship building. And see, the free public forum that's available to everyone is a fairly big one. So it's got all kinds of stuff there as well. So that's all I'm going to talk about today. And I'm just going to go back to this. So that's it for Website Wednesday. Tomorrow is Thursday, and we'll be having a half-hour training session. My guest this time is Teresa Miller, and she's going to be talking to us about Kindle books. So I'm looking forward to that. And I hope to see you. If you'd like to attend live, you'll have to go to carolbremner.com and sign up for the webinar. But otherwise, you can just watch it once it's posted at onlinesuccess.tv. So until tomorrow then, this is Carol Bremner wishing you a wonderful day. Bye-bye.